More than 20,000 Pennsylvanians living abroad or serving in the military have applied to vote by mail. WITF's Jordan Wilkie details the special accommodations made for them.
State and federal statutes require county elections offices to provide uniformed service members, their families, and U.S. citizens living overseas to vote absentee. Justin Levitt is a law professor at Loyola Marymount University and a former senior White House policy advisor. He says getting mail to regular citizens living abroad can be a challenge.
International mail to locations where there is active military conflict is a more complicated logistical process by a long shot. We get ballots to and from members of the military who are serving in active combat zones.
Military and overseas voters have to mail their ballots before Election Day. Their counties of residence have to receive them by November 12th. Federal voters, who live abroad but have no plans to return and can only vote in federal races, have the same deadlines as domestic mail-in voters. That means ballots have to be back by 8 p.m. on Election Day, November 5th. Elections officials encourage all mail voters to request and return their ballots sooner rather than later. Jordan Wilkie, WITF News.
This story is part of an explanatory series focused on Pennsylvania elections produced collaboratively by WITF's democracy reporter Jordan Wilkie and the Associated Press.